the biggest one has to do with time management, because all of us are trying to balance a lot of different things, not just our work, but hobbies or eating or having a family or, you know, being a whole person. I think if you are not a whole person while you're here, you're going to get ground into bits. But how to do that while still moving ahead and doing the things you need to do, I think that's hard. So what I tell them is figure out when your best brain time is and do your research during that time.